Namaste Hare Krishna. Good morning everybody. I am Amanish from First Aid. Happy Independence Day. Today we have come together to celebrate Independence Day. It's the day of joy, pride and gratitude. Our freedom fighters like Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev Rajguru, Chandrasekhar Azad, Mahatma Gandhiji along with many others fought for freedom. Today as we celebrate this special day, let us remember the importance of independence. Independence means freedom to make our own choices, to dream big and to work hard to achieve our goals. We are the future of our nation. Our dreams, ideas and creativity can shape our country's destiny. As we celebrate Independence Day, let's conserve our environment, respect our elders and help those who need. Small acts of kindness can make a big difference in the world. Thank you. Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.
Namaste Hare Krishna to respected madam, teachers and my dear friends. I am Danya from 2nd Standard. Today we have gathered here to celebrate Independence Day. This year we are celebrating 76th Independence Day. After 200 years of British rule, India got independence on 15th of August 1947. Chacha Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. Independence Day is the celebration of our freedom. On this historic occasion, we should remember that freedom is a precious gift that comes with responsibilities. There is unity and diversity which makes our country a unique place to live. On Independence Day, Prime Minister hoists national flag on Red Fort and we all sing national anthem. Students dressed like freedom fighters and perform short plays to celebrate the event in schools. Various cultural programs are organized by different institutes on this day. Independence Day is the public holiday. Independence Day makes us feel that we are one, that is Indians. Mera Bharat Mahan, Vande Mataram.
Namaste Hare Krishna Madam, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Harmita Guruprasad. I am studying in 2nd Standard A1. Today I will tell you about Independence Day. Today is a very special day for all of us. It's Independence Day. We are celebrating the freedom of our beautiful country. I am so happy to see all of you gathered here. Independence Day is a day when we remember the brave people who fought for our country's freedom. They worked hard and they never gave up until we become an independent nation. We are so lucky to live in this country where we can do many things freely. We can go to school, learn, play with our friends and dream big about our future. Today, our Prime Minister will hoist our national tricolor flag at Red Fort in New Delhi. And we all say national anthem. It is a proud moment that we have witnessed 77 Indian Independence Day celebration. Let us all be proud this moment with great pride and happiness.